Guess what, buddy?
Mom, here. Here's your phone, Mom.
Well, I don't know what to say.
Mom, here.
I was the one that here, destroyed Mom. Him.
It's late.
We're playing baseball.
Can you get off the... Jesus, it's so late. Just play 12 cross turns, okay?
Okay.
About 20 more minutes,
okay? Okay.
Four good. That's fine.
No, I started the thing, okay?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna take my PlayStation out there tomorrow because I'm pretty sure they got Wi-Fi, but I just won't play it in the afternoon. I'll only play it at night because I want to spend time with them also. Ooh, you got 66 overall. That's pretty good.
Are you on my stream now?
Yeah. Here, I'm gonna just go ahead and pack it up for tomorrow. I gotta get all my stuff together.
Okay, I'm about to do a pack opening real quick.
Oh, where's my thing at?
Hey Noah, see? I'm gonna watch me. I'm gonna do a see if I can pull a diamond.
Okay, I'm watching.
You watching?
Yeah. I'm just looking for my bag and looking. Yeah. I'm watching.
Once I get a gold, why wouldn't I get a gold out of a headliner pack? Bring him from the right. Blake Snell, dude. That's actually pretty good. He might go up to diamond at some point. You think that's funny?
When you were playing Fortnite, there was a small part in your thing.
I said he might.
Turned into, like, Chinese.
Another goal, dude. Of course I get a goal. Eric Sogard.
What kind of entrance is that? He
has always, like, what girl's Nick Freeland?
Don't ask me, buddy.
Come on, can you challenge me? I have to get off here.
What's your overall team?
88.
89 on mine.
Dang.
Come on. I'm inviting you.
Give me Bartolo or Matt Harvey.
Ronald Acuna, and we are set for baseball here this evening.
The left fielder, Ronald Acuna, Jr.
A little off, and it's in for a pitch. Strike one.
7 o'clock.
I want
D-Ron.
Slow curveball. Like a balloon, and he couldn't hold back. It's strike two. Now you can tell right there that
sports a higher level than you, by the way.
That's what separates the good ones from the bad.
Sports a higher level than you.
How? Probably because he's been sweating and haven't been able to play that much.
He's like 40 something.
Game time temperature tonight, a comfortable 66 degrees at first pitch. Faces are empty, one man.
I got rid of Gabe Ruth as shortstop. I put him at catcher.
Easy take there. It's 3-1 now.
I understand pitching carefully to this guy in the box, but the man on deck doesn't represent any.
What are you trying to do? Get a walk or something?
Go after one of these guys.
3-2 pitch. Is swung on and missed. He got him. Coming to the plate now. First 2 men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. And no swing, apparently. Ball one.
Are you pitching? Dang, but how's that?
That's why 2-0.
You don't have them? You have a lot of diamonds in you.
Why are you looking at my bullpen?
Huh?
Your team's not an 89, by the way, or 88, whatever you said. I know that for a fact. There's no way it's an 88. Because you have one. Two, three. You have 3 golds in your start, in your what's it called, in your bullpen. And then I don't know what your rotation looks like, but
my rotation's all gold. I meant all of them.
Cal Ripken right there.
Okay, let's go play some gyms.
Here's Brandon Phillips. They lead things off here in the bottom half.
What are you looking at now? My batting order?
No. Dang, I'm trying to move the camera.
Oh, you're spending the night at your grandpa's house?
The second baseman.
And lays off a pitch in there for the first strike. And this one misses to Phillips. It's a ball and a strike. The 1-1. Fouled away. Even 2-2 count to Brandon Phillips. A swing and a miss on the ball way out of the zone, and there's one away. Now in the box, Duke Snider, and he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
I did not go.
Check swing here, appeal down the third. Matthew Ross says he held up, ball one.
Yes, he did.
Sent on the ground out to second. Reined in.
throw on to first, and Wainwright has it working now. Two away.
This is your first at bat with Cal Ripken?
Mm-hmm, got him yesterday. And of course I'm swinging first pitch with him.
And no one will get this one.
That was being nice.
What the heck?
Now the pitch.
What just happened? You missed the ball?
Yeah, I was being nice.
Oh. Thanks.
Close, but he didn't get it. 2-1. Killing me with your eye.
They're gonna probably stay away from this guy. He's got so much power, you don't want to miss over the heart of the plate. But I think when pitchers try to be too cute on that outside corner, they might leak one a little bit inside, and this is where that guy would jump on.
Hit the other way.
Oh, that's right.
Harper is there, and he'll make.
That Harper card is actually good. I just can't hit with him like that.
Shame.
The first baseman, Frank.
He's your right starting right fielder.
Who do you think?
Harper.
And it's a called strike to even the count at one.
That pitch is in triple digits. I think he had to take that one because
that should have been a home run.
Takes this the other
that
way
should have been. I was late on that.
There to put it away for route number one.
It's just. The ball's coming off the bat. It's the ball's coming off his hand, but why? Kind of.
Ken Griffey Jr.
And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. And it's a ball and a strike to Ken Griffey Jr.
Do you hate it when your hitter barely moves when he check swings and they call it a strike?
Yeah, that's down, by the way.
Let's go.
What? Thought it was down at least.
The third baseman, number 15.
Another catch down the middle, dude.
I'm just late on him somehow.
There's a ball low and misses with a changeup. On the ground out for short.
No way, dude. Good play. Noah Goss, you still there?
Yeah. Is Noah Ray your ace or Clayton Kershaw your ace?
Clayton.
Clayton's my ace and then goes Wainwright.
My thing goes, Kershaw, that's gone. Thank you. You're gonna catch that, of course. Wow. My thing goes, Kershaw, Nolan Ryan, Adam Wainwright, Luis Castillo, and Bartolo Colon.
Mine goes, Clayton Kershaw, Adam Wainwright, Bartolo Colon, Matt Harvey, and then Walker Buehler.
Gabe?
Yes, ma'am?
Nope. Shut up. He's a major league
threat to hit the ball what? Hard somewhere just about every time he steps into the box.
And
truly blessed by the gods, but I don't think people realize the amount of time and effort this guy has put into honing his craft to become one of the great hitters in our sport.
3-1 the count now. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. Fouled off.
You're kidding me.
Bottom of the second here with no score.
What a pitch. Gosh, dude.
Payoff pitch.
Dang, you're not throwing that pitch?
Gets him looking. Strike three.
That cutter outside. Looks really good.
Something happened with two gone in the bottom of the second.
Number 15.
Wainwright into the windup. First pitch on its way. Hit out towards second.
Nixon Zell just hits very good. His swing's just nice.
So coming to the plate, Wilson Contreras. 7, 8, 9. Bottom of the order set to go here in the third.
Wilson.
Oh, missed that by a mile. It's 0-1.
His PCI is actually not that bad.
Focus on the offense and how bad they
what does vision?
Can we give some love to the pitcher?
His vision's like...
His vision's 47.
His PCI is big.
That's pretty bad.
I know.
He's in the rocking chair all day. Wind up and the 0-2 pitch. That softly hit to right. Will that get down? Nope. A nice job by
John Morris. Get in here.
To look it in for the out.
It's hard to get my face.
Harper, 34.
He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Harper.
Both teams so far yet to crack the hit column.
I forgot to change my creative player's batting stance. That was a pretty good pitch.
But he's coming to the side.
Nope. Ooh, super hard.
I got to count 1-2.
Well, this is an approach we've seen him use effectively lately. Set up
the inside. We haven't pitched this pitch all day.
Too much dip on the sinker. Laid off for a ball.
Let's see if he'll pitch it now.
Now a check swing, but he does manage to hold up in time. Ball three.
It's okay if we walk him. I do not care if we walk him. That's fine. Go take your base. Have the pitcher spot up.
Sacrifice situation.
Wainwright.
Outside the throw, but he's safe at first as he gets back in time. Out in front here is this one scorched foul to the left. Here's the 1-1 delivery. A ball and two strikes now. Ready with the 1-2.
What a pitch, dude. Yes, he did. Come on.
Started to go. Did he hold up in time? Yes, says the first base umpire. It's ball three now. Oh, and here's a drive.
Are you kidding me, dude?
Straightaway center. He will haul this in on the run.
You're dumb. What are you doing, dude? He's out. That's stupid.
I see the replay. I'm seeing the replay on that one. Actually, that one was actually cool. He got it halfway. Okay, let's see how good his jump is. Okay, his jump was so bad. He held the ball for like 3 seconds.
He was safe. He's safe, come on. Shut up, Noah. What the hang up?
Step out of the box and wash that one off.
1-1.
That was an ugly swing. The set and the 1-1.
Oh,
maybe trying
man.
To back it up with the fastball.
Junger, when are we getting classes second together?
Yes, third period. No, is he?
Third, no.
No, fourth.
Wait, you have fourth period weightlifting? So do I.
No.
Yes, I do. Dude, I'm about to hang up. I'm hanging up on you.
Yeah, actually.
Yes, I feel free to wait up turn.
Let's go.
Do you have any other classes?
Do you have all advanced or one?
No.
Two walks in this inning already, so you can't expect
I have,
much longer.
I have.
If he puts somebody else on, we'll see if he can find
Harper is gonna have room out there as he puts. Let me get my schedule.
Leading off.
Okay. Did you just fall asleep?
Yes.
No, you didn't. Shut up.
Yes, I did. I promise you, I almost fell asleep. What do you think I was talking about?
Okay. First period, Corella. Second period, Devity.
After you finish that.
Wait, tell me the. Tell me the. First period, Corella. I think I have first. I think I have first period language arts. Corella.
Yeah, mine's first period language arts.
I think I have that. Can I say another? It's. I left mine in the car. My mom's car.
Second period, Devaney.
Do you have any classes with Mama Bear?
No, I don't have. I have. I don't have Miss Eller.
Yeah, and then I have fourth period, Griffin, and then fifth period, McNown.
McNown? No, yeah. I don't have her. What's your sixth period? P. Miss. I mean.
No, he can't say that.
Oh, Miss.
That's sport. He can't. Say
no, I think
that
we only have weightlifting.
In Krilla, possibly?
No, we don't have Krilla because I just realized Miss Love is my first period. She's my first period, yeah.
Yeah, she is my sixth period teacher. Why do you have two Bryce Harper batting stance back to back?
Because I can't
get in there.
That's my creative player. That's my first hit with my catcher.
I think I'm gonna get off.
Swing and a line drive. And that is in there for a two out base knock. Tag and they'll
get him at second, and with that, the side is retired. Hello? I thought I was gonna talk to you. I wasn't gonna hang up. Made a mess of her. Sending Gabby a friend request.
Hot shot to third and handled with the first down. Riding in once again, Ken Griffey Jr. He's 0 for 1 thus far.
And it's fouled away. One out, nobody on. Ground ball right side, straight into the ship. Oh, and he has some trouble with it. What, Noah?
And that'll bring up Nick Senzel. And a first pitch sinker is over for strike one. Ooh, got it.
Why do you keep diving?
She loves sport. The reason why she said she loves sport yesterday, or whenever he said in the group, she said because sport told him to and then lead the group. And they made it own group. It's in time as they put the tag on Phillips and he is out at second base. Sport said that he asked her I wonder if that was true or not, because she left the group as soon as she said that she left.
You had to walk, Kyle Lifton.
Why does Russell
Westbrook always
have that? He looks like a daggum mushroom. Hey, yo, Gabe. Mama Bear still sounds like a squeaker.
Like you?
No, Mama Bear really does sound like a squeaker.
Like you?
No, Mama Bear does sound like a squeaker. Here's the first pitch.
Line drive, like you.
Oh. Mama Bear really does sound like a squeaker.
Who?
Into the box now. Wilson Contreras.
Leading off.
Lead things off here in this one-run contest.
Wilson Contreras.
What did you just put the rock in your face cam? Swung on and missed. Wait, oh, your dog. No, this isn't. You know what's gonna be funny? If you accidentally start a stream in the morning and you have your shirt off, never take your shirt off on stream when I'm watching because that's just trash. Down to the plate now,
Bryce Harper. I got
Hey, what's your face? Noah Junger. Noah Goss wants to know how many girls you're gonna date this year in 7th grade.
Okay, I'm trying to keep it to a limit of 3.
He said a limit of 3. He said a limit of 3. So, and he wants to know who those 3 girls are gonna be.
No, Mama Bear, Mama Bear is gonna go for Mackenzie Adams in the sights.
He's Mackenzie Adams.
Mackenzie Adams doesn't even go.
Wait, who's Mackenzie Adams?
Mackenzie Adams doesn't even go to Ruckel anymore, dummy.
No, but she didn't even go to Ruckel.
And he's never gonna get Sam. He's never gonna get Sam. He's gonna get Emma though.
Hey Sam, how you doing?
He's gonna date Emma. He may date Abby.
I'm not going to Abby.
I bet you are.
I bet you I will. I just know myself.
And then you're probably gonna date Ileana. And then Jenna Campbell.
Did you know she deep threw a bottle?
She what?
A deep throw a bottle.
I saw that. It's on Insta, Snapchat, whatever.
Ileana beat through the ball. Gabe, actually tell him the truth.
What?
Mama Bear beat Ileana with a bottle that night.
Ileana? I saw her today. I saw Sophia too. I talked to Sophia.
I thought you liked her.
No, I don't like her.
Girls out.
I saw a lot of girls out last year that are friends.
What time did you go? Did you go like later?
Like 9:30.
I was there at 3:30.
Who's the person that Sport would always make a big deal about? He called her a big player.
Lucy. Not Lucy, Tracy.
Tracy, what? Lucy at Russell last year?
Yeah.
Let me get my earbud. She can't have that big of a forehead. It's not even possible.
Yeah.
If anything, Mama Bear would have a big forehead.
I don't even have a big forehead.
Or his hairline. First and second with one
away. I actually got a haircut, so... Yeah.
He said he got a new haircut, so you can't be talking, by the way.
Okay, let me look. Runner!
Okay, so what's her last name? Tracy... But he gets back in
time, save the second base. Time out.
Okay, it's a ball. It's a ball.
Time out. This is huge right here.
I have six graders.
You're taking Nolan right now in the fifth inning?
Yes, I need offense, and this is my chance.
Oh, this is seventh. I need to go back. No, that means you go the other way.
You're so lucky.
But a foul ball. Senzel.
Yeah, here it is.
On a second with two down.
Okay, to Tracy. Another car.
Tracy. Now this is seven. Is it? Is it? Yeah. Okay, here's. Tracy.
That was
nasty. Does she have a last name?
Obviously, but I don't know what her last name is.
Hey Gabe, I see you in that yearbook.
You know what's the funny thing? That's like a Fernando Tatis Jr. thing to do. Like, play something crazy.
A ball of no strikes.
Tracy. I see Noah Junger. He looks so depressed when he's smiling. He looks so depressed.
No way I catch this ball.
No, Gabe, you need to look in the yearbook. Mama Bear sweats as hard as he can smile. He sweats as hard as he can to smile. It's funny.
I hate you.
Charlie Middlebrooks. looks so epic. With one out and runners on the corner, some managers like to hit run here. Dude, he looks so tall compared to everyone else. He looks like, bro, if you mess with me, I'll get you.
There's no way you take that.
That's Tucker's last name.
Salas. Yeah, Salas.
Okay.
I literally do not give a crap if you are walking. I literally do not care. Yeah. I do not care if I walk him. Put him on. I would
rather this may be her. Wait, she blonde?
She's blonde. She has blonde hair, glasses.
That's her. Is she like a part of Ruckle's dance or something? Like cheerleader?
No, you're probably looking at Blakely.
No, Voss. Her last name is Voss.
Is this first name named Tracy?
Yes.
That's funny.
She's got
Let's go,
really
dude.
Blonde hair.
Good job, Greg Holland.
Going out that inning so good.
She's got really blonde hair. Hold up, I'm gonna send it to the group. Hold up, is this her? I swear, bro, if this is her, you're such a gold digger. I'm just kidding. You're a man digger. I'll just do that. Okay, I'm gonna send it to the group. You know, if I'm the hitter right here, I'm like, that's gotta be her because there's no other Tracy. Because she's blonde, she's got glasses.
Why'd you catch that?
Okay. Safe.
Oh, wait, that's a
gotta
key.
Be her.
He was safe. Oh,
really? If that's not her, I don't know who it is. Okay, look in the group.
Hold on, pause.
Wait, that's big forehead? So I have to get a perfect picture just for your head? Okay, so I put it under the light. There we go. Now I got clear pictures. That's gotta be. Oh my god, I just realized who's below it. Okay. That's not it. Where's the picture that's clear?
Let's go, dude. 2-1.
Did I trust move it? I'll have to take another one.
And he takes a cold strike, 0-1. You know, you look at this hitter, he doesn't care about being down 0-1. He doesn't care about having two strikes.
That's not clear.
He's got the utmost confidence in his ability to work back
to
the count and get him something over the heart of the plate.
What are you doing?
Okay, let me redo it then. Oh, what am I doing?
No, Jungle, it keeps pausing.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Yeah, like, why do you keep pausing?
Hit hard on the
That's a clear
ball.
Picture. I can't get no clearer than that. That's gotta be the person you're talking.
Yes.
Says
what'd you say? That's the girl that wanted to bring on a date?
No, is that the one that... Is that the... Wait, is that this?
Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2. 0-2, here it is.
The pitch.
Oh, this is a sad moment.
The 0-2 home.
Dude. I feel bad. Under it, Gallo, one away.
Why do you feel bad?
Because you'll see. I was looking at the yearbook and I saw this guy, kid.
What a take.
That's not a
bad pick. You're complimenting Mama Bear, by the way.
I have no clue. I'm not even playing right now. I just said that. That's what I was talking about. Dude, that's weird to think that see his brother on my team.
Hey, I know. Are you gonna be on in morning? We can.
No, not till.
Maybe. What? No, not you, Mom Bear. I know you're gonna be on.
It's in the group.
Well, I want you to help me on Save the World.
Well, unless I come to your house, then. He's so happy. And there's one other person. Stepping in and ready for down the third baseline. Can you focus in, pitcher? One pitch on its way.
Lifted in the air to straightaway center. Griffey waits on it. Dunger, what's your locker combination?
Hold on. What is that with Junger? I need to see how sweaty he is on the smile.
Save. Yeah, he's out.
You're Gabe Gardner. Oh, there he is. Bro, look at this dude.
Noah, why'd you spend $60 on the yearbook?
On its way, the 0-1 pitch. Because you spent $70.
I haven't spent any money on the yearbook. I'm not spending $7 on the yearbook. That Pluto was like 10.
It was actually 60, so get on my lip. I'm just kidding. Oh, my. Dude, why did Sam... Hold up. Why did Sam keep denying me when I asked her if she dated you?
Why do you keep asking her?
No, I asked her twice.
Yeah.
No, I remember when she walked past us when we were talking at PE, and then Sport just Sam ruins it and says, "Oh, hey Sam," and then Sam says, "Okay, look at that real quick. Look at that real quick. Look at the group. Look at the group. You have to."
Wait, send a picture of me. I want to see what I look like.
I did.
Wait, you did?
Yeah.
You gotta be kidding me, Joey.
It was right before Mama Bear.
Why is it backwards?
I have no clue.
What? What is it? What?
That picture so much.
I gotta call you back. I'll be right back.
Love you, bye.
I'll go to say goodnight because I'm probably gonna get off. Well, I'm gonna watch the stream. I may watch the stream. Bye.
I love you, bye.
So a big moment here in standing in number 18. Pitcher's duel continues here. 2-1 score as we play the eighth. Checks his swing, but this will be strike two call. Stay out of the double play here as he lays this one down. Throw goes to first here, so it works just as they threw it up. And now the possible time run is in scoring position.
Number 35.
Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery. Fouled off. Tatis stands at second with two gone. And it's fouled away.
He didn't go, didn't go, come on.
Yes.
And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2.
Interesting sequence of pitches right there. A real ugly swing on a ball.
I knew it, dude. I knew it.
High in the air into left field.
That got me. As soon as I threw it.
Hey, but you have a chance to
center fielder, number
next to bat will be the outfielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
Doggone it, Kirby, you suck, dude.
Now time is called here as we'll get
Kirby for me has a 0 ERA.
Your attention, please.
So they'll make a matchup move here and bring on a southpaw to face the left-handed hitter due up. Ball and a strike. Line to the right side.
It don't matter who I stinking bring in.
But he can't come up with it in right as it skips right past him.
Don't matter who I bring in. You can just make a bad throw, Duke. They still can't hit their sinking spot.
Looking to keep this a one-run game.
That's gone.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Calling for it, Snyder.
No way, no way. I got under the hand for that. One swing and we're back to tie it.
Your attention, please.
We'll pinch hit here.
No. Oh, I was just say that 90 of them. No.
Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. runner at first now with nobody out. And stepping in, the second baseman, Brandon Phillips. Pitch outside, the throw. Thought about going for second, but instead, now they've got him in a pickle. And he is in there. This one, everything we could have hoped for. 3-2 in inning number 8.
2-0.
Too high, ball 2.
Right there is a temptation pitch.
Runners going!
Pitches that they can drive. So that may have been one where he was trying to get him to chase up above the zone a little bit.
It out.
Go back to second, and that's a double play.
Oh, I'm so done. I'm quitting this game. He was safe at second base.
No, I want to see. I want to actually see.
He was safe, dude.
Oh.
Stupid. That's stupid is what that crap is.
It was tie.
Come on.
First pitch on its way.
Oh, just stop, Brayton Mama Bear. Stop. Play the game. I don't care if I lose. I know you're trying to be nice, but just play. Stinking slide step over there.
Right at home plate. Snyder, runner at first.
Runner
going the second time.
Down and one.
Outside the throw.
Oh, he's safe.
Not his time. He just gets in ahead of the throw. Here's the 2-1. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1. Joey Gallo would be next if they can keep this inning alive. And that misses ball 4, so it's first and second now with 2 out.
Now batting.
So now it'll be the 4-hole hitter, Joey Gallo. He was a ground out victim
last
time. Of course
he saw.
He's good.
Ready with the 0-1.
Bad jump, of course.
And they've got him hung up out there between second and third.
They got more hits than me to have an error.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're
a pitcher.
They're
still trying to keep the score right where it is, heading to the bottom of the ninth.
I can't do anything when I have the stupidest bullpen arms. I have no control. They can't even throw.
This pitch is popped up. Waits on it. And that's the first down of the inning.
What the heck is going on? What was that?
Snyder is there now.
I don't know
what
I can.
Your attention, please.
We'll grab a bat and hit for the pitcher.
Hit. Joey Gallo.
Hit down the line.
Safe, dude.
This is foul for the first strike. A one pitch on its way. Swung on and fouled it into the concourse area. Looking to put him away. Here's the 0-2. Another one sent foul.
Strike
him out. Andrew Miller enters the game to finish this one off here in the bottom of the ninth.
Miller.
Striding in to start the ninth, Joey Gallo. They'll need him to get something
leading
going here.
For the Vikings, the left fielder, Joey Gallo.
What the heck's going on? Noah,